6620, still getting it. 2.9 miles an hour. Sorry, I've got a cold. What we're doing is we're filling up two gravity wagons and a grain cart. Then when the semi gets here, we just have a full load ready for him to go, and he's not waiting around. So. Yeah, but this combine's got 5,041 hours.
Got the bearing out. It's always interesting walking up to your combine and it smells burnt. She was hot. Let me find a that had a good piece earlier. That was really, really burnt. Yeah. She was definitely about to go.